is Aisha. I am from grade 8. My school name is Bexar International School. Today my presentation topic is articles. Articles is a word used to modify a noun, person, place, thing, object. There are two types of articles, definite and indefinite. Indefinite articles are and an is be used. Are used for consonant and used for vowels. Now the question is, what are consonant? Consonant is a speech of sound, that's not our vowels. Consonant is any letter except vowels. For example, cat, dog, bat, etc. Now the question is, what are vowels? Vowels are sounds. A, E, I, O. A, E, I, O. What's about U? U has two sounds, A and Ja. When you give sound A, it becomes an vowel. We use anger. When you give sound of Ja, it becomes an consonant A. For example, A. University, a universe, a unicorn, and an umbrella, and up and upstairs. H is a confusing letter. It's not a vowel, but it used in articles. When the H gives sound of a, we use N there. For example, an honest, an honesty, an R. When you give sound of ha, we use R there. For example, a horse, a horse, a home, a house.